Rhoda, Rhoda.
Hey.
Hey, Rhoda, Rhoda.
What's up?
Get this idiot out of here.
I'm telling you.
She got
she's
a little
talking on that crap. I'm about to play her thing as soon as Randa get on in.
Oh, my
she did a live. She did a live tonight. Did she come on yet?
Who? The flower pot?
Yeah, she put up a link with her 20-year-old picture when she did a video when she was on VHS time.
She said that she was coming on.
Yeah, she just got to show the face. Girl, that is not you. Come to light. Come to the light of 2021. You're expired, dude. You're expired. It's not you anymore.
It's still fine. You know,
she said she's going to drop a bomb.
Oh, she's going to drop a bomb.
Yeah, she's dropping a bomb. No, I don't think she even went. She just tried to get people to get to subscribe to her channel. Her channel is, I ain't even finna say her name.
She using a lot of gimmicks.
I'm not even finna give her that. I'm not even finna give you that energy. But
I'm
going to
play it.
Woman
of God. I'm going to play it, y'all. I'm going to play it in a minute. Okay, we're going to do the fair use at Go Randa, baby. We're waiting on you. She was waiting. We were waiting on you, Slowpoke.
Hey, Randa, baby.
Hey, you are too busy. Hey,
yo,
bro.
Yo, what hey. A yo. That's we never on you. Did a video. Yeah. You see that video she did?
No, I didn't watch it. What did she say?
She put a link in her bio telling people to she's saying it on the IG. Go subscribe to her YouTube channel. She's gonna drop a bomb. But I don't think she went live. That was just to get the subscribers up.
That's to get people away from Sylvia's channel.
Right. I'm going to drop a bomb, guys. Girl, take that VHS takedown off IG.
She's dropping a bomb. She ain't dropped a bomb since, God dang, the 99, 2000. Girl, you're looking real good. Yeah.
Okay, y'all ready? Listen to this. This is for Cray Cray Lady. All right, we're going to go stop in between. And this is for Fair Use Act. Disclaimer says here, I do not own the rights to this nonsense that this cray cray flower pot is getting ready to use. We're using it for we're going to critique it. We're going to talk about it. And I do not own the rights of it. So here's my disclaimer. We're just using it for the
she's under the Fair Use Act for criticism and for entertainment purposes only.
Only. We're about to drag the little flower pot. She needs to go blow her nose. There
I
we
don't
go.
Call her flower pot. She a dead flower to me.
Dead flower. I like when you used to say Seymour.
She a dead flower. She's a dead flower.
A wet back ass bomb.
Right. Here we go. There we go. There we go. Here we go.
Go to Coolio's grandmother's page, her backup page. And everybody that was on that panel that said, go strike Sharon Wimbush's page, go to their...
You know, you notice when she gets mad, her voice change. You notice that? She sound like somebody else. She's not the real Sharon. Will the real Sharon please stand up?
Channels, go to their pages and find reasons for us to go strike
us,
their pages.
For us to do what?
You going to go find a reason? Girl, you stupid.
Miss Wingcap, I need you to blow your nose and leave R. Kelly alone. That's all I wanted to say. Thank you.
Look, he don't want you, old fat lady.
And we already know that she tried to insinuate that she was pregnant by him one time. Let me tell you something, Dead Flower. It don't work like that. You can't work YouTube the way that you're trying to work YouTube. You actually have to do some shit, but you don't know how to work YouTube because you're a Dead Flower.
All right, here we go. Here you go. Here you go, Dead Flower.
Last person that was in the comments that was on the panel saying strike Sharon Wimbush's page. And I know a couple of y'all already got reasons.
A couple of y'all. She's coming back. You know she got that southern drawl, y'all. She is not from no Chicago. Whoever that is from a y'all state.
Redneck state.
That's south. Yeah.
Yeah. She said y'all. She don't say it like me. I say y'all. She said y'all.
Jim Crow state.
First we gonna strike.
First we gonna strike.
Looking like this foolishness.
Like, hey, you got my commentary because you stole it.
This is an abomination. Coolio, Grandmama, and the Get Fresh crew decide to do a panel and talk about striking my channel. I want to strike her channel and everybody's channel that was on that panel.
I was on that panel.
So go to all of their channels.
She is so angry.
Ooh,
don't you know the same people that's listening to her watch out? Don't she know that? Don't you know the same some of the same people?
She can't strike shit. Right.
Not nothing. You can't strike anything.
People, go strike that channel. What you gonna strike it for? Girl, you go read the community guidelines and then you'll understand stuff.
Okay, well, where Dottie at? Dottie needs to strike her for exposing her on her page. Sylvia, you need to strike her
definitely.
For constantly just discriminating against you, okay?
Yeah.
Gucci, she needs to be struck.
I'll tell you how you can strike her channel for putting your Instagram picture up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Strike a channel for putting up pictures that ain't even on YouTube.
That's all she do. And that's all she do.
Let me tell you, too. She's so racist that she put me next to a monkey. See how racist she is?
Yeah. She's very racist. And you can't go to a job and not be fired immediately.
Mimi, she's not even white. She don't even know what she is. She's mixed up. She's confused.
And find reasons for me and all of us to go strike every last one of their channels and get their channel shut down. The first reason is for this motherfucking hairstyle.
Ooh.
Bitch, we striking your channel because you coming out the house. No,
I was in my house, dumb.
I guess you stayed in the fucking house.
Hey, bitch, how you gonna talk about somebody when you can't even show your motherfucking face, ho?
Put the words out my mouth.
You talk about somebody, you dumb bitch.
Big motherfucking fat.
Till you show your little dumb, ugly ass, fat ass face, bitch.
Y'all, she's fat.
Everybody showed their face but her ass.
She's fat.
She sounds like fucking bell pepper.
Search for the goddamn youth fountain.
Sound like fucking stuffed ass animal.
And thinking that's cute, and it's so not cute. So when a bitch thinks she gonna strike my page, looking like this.
This is the same bitch that got mad at me for almost striking her page because she was like, Randa trying to strike my page. What do I do? Shut the fuck up, bitch.
That she's doing the most.
Oh, she got a monkey. Oh,
and Trudy is not,
racist.
Sadly. His grandmama out here trying to do a panel and strike my page.
Ooh.
But this is the result that we have.
Y'all notice she's changing up her voice. She had the sniff of the snot.
Yeah.
When you look like this. Anytime you got her looking at you crazy, you know, the bird box herself is side eyeing your hair.
You hear her accent, she changed.
You hear that her? That her? That's her southern.
Look, coming out the house thinking this is okay to go live looking like this. Reasons to strike the channel. Period.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
Silly, you know I got that bitch, right? You know I got some shit on that bitch.
Oh.
Y'all, this is the bitch that claims she's so motherfucking intelligent and sophisticated.
Wait, y'all. So Plain Jane 22 came, the one that came in here crying is laughing in this? Wow, Plain Jane. Sad. Wow.
She was just a setup.
Yeah, remember she came in here, gave her the time and everything, and that's what sad young lady.
Yep.
Hey, Terry. Oh, come on in, Terry. Come on in. Tell us how you really feel, Terry. Everybody got quiet. Why is everybody got quiet? Yeah, the same one, Latrice. The same one. The same one.
Hey, Dead Flower, I just want you to know you are the dumbest and the weakest link.
Here's why she's mad. She's mad because Robert don't talk to her. She's mad because I got an email and she didn't.
And she's that's the same fact.
Yeah, she's mad because she has to go through third parties to get to Robert.
She is trying to become the number one person to talk to Robert and he is not talking to her whatsoever.
How about all those emails that you send?
And I was going to say this on my channel, Sylvia, but all I want to say is the fact that y'all just pay attention. It's people behind the scenes that y'all think y'all don't know, but you really do know. I ain't going to call no names out right now. But it's people behind the scenes pushing her button, getting her to come on live and do this shit.
Hey, ladies.
Hey, Terry.
I don't believe in the conspiracy shit, but let me tell you, y'all pay attention. And when I tell you to pay attention, y'all know I don't bullshit y'all.
That country hillbilly bitch.
Her ass definitely did that.
She said, you got a panel together and talking shit. Yeah, somebody's stalking. They on this page, trolls in the bushes hiding. Going back reporting. She is. I bet she probably have another page and she's in here paying attention.
Terry, she is. She has another page and she told people to go follow her backup page.
Uh-huh. Yeah, she in here listening. Hey, Texas Bama baby. Hey, Mimi baby. Yeah, she so that lets you know right there. She view us as a threat, ugly ass heifer. She won't show her face either. I ain't
she's
seen that.
Fat. She's a blimp. That's why.
Listen here, heifer. Yeah, talking about go to each one of them page and get a strike against you. When you find mine, let me know. I'll give you $1 million. How about that? I'll cash up your ass. 10 grand, you find my page.
Uh-oh. You probably coked the other.
Don't say that because they be doxing their ass off.
Yeah. She let her find mine. Go to each one. Let me try to sound like I'm going to throw this hurt.
If you go to each one of them page, you throw a strike against them. She's formulated a page. Well, she has a panel. I want each one of you to go to that page and strike them.
We're talking half of you. Oh, wow. Yeah, she's interesting. Careful. I hope you're listening to me so I can sit up there. Invite me on your page, please. That's an invitation from me to you. How about that?
How about that? How about that?
Mm-hmm.
How about that?
Catch me outside. How about that?
Mm. Did you really just say that? Brenda, where'd you go?
She on mute.
I know.
I can't believe they following somebody that they've never seen before.
Because they have a need to feel wanted because they feel that she's the closest thing to Robert.
Oh,
let alone. And now they let me know how gullible people are. Because ain't no way I'm going to follow with somebody else that I ain't never seen. Ain't show no receipt that she really, well, she says she really know him. I ain't never watched her page like that. So I wouldn't know if she showed it or not, but. You can't show your face. I can't believe you. Shit, you can be telling me a lot.
Not once.
But Lil Peep, they made old boy come after Bushes. But okay. She still ain't. Something ain't right with that picture.
Throwing rocks and hiding her hands. Yeah.
That's definitely true.
Show your face. Show your face. You raspy talking heifer. Show your face. So get me going. Show your face. Back there sitting on the couch critiquing somebody. Well, you probably ain't sitting on the couch big as your ass. You probably got a bean bag or something.
Police established a solid. No, but I mean I would have been in show my face by now.
She ain't gonna show her face because she know. She got a face probably like a man.
She's big. That's why she's not showing her face. She probably got a beard, too.
Oh, shit.
What? I'm serious.
Come on.
She got a beard.
She did mention that she got animals that react fast.
Oh, so she take animals, too.
It does come on out from them woods, you ugly sea monster looking bitch. Come on out of there, wild voice heifer. Fucking probably look like the crevice of the earth. You come on, show your face. I'm pretty sure sea monkeys look better than your ass. Show that face. Hefty, Bigums, large, which nickname you want, cigarette voice, talking about us, in our panel.
You go there and find them.
She done put a hit out on our page. Oops. So racist. Why are they so racist? Because they can't help themselves. They don't have a better life. So that's the only thing they know how to be. It's the only ace in the hole that they have. The ace in the hole. You can't be nothing else. Be racist. That'll get them. And she's hiding. I just wanted to show her face. So obviously she made that today then, huh, Sylvia? Sylvia. Happened to my Sylvia. Sylvia. Anybody on the panel?
I'm on here.
Everybody got quiet, I was wondering. You know, when y'all get quiet, it make me think that my darn, what's the name, been booted out, but not since I have Chrome. Make me think I'm booted. Where's Gucci? He's asleep. Probably disappointed his his Giants lost. Come on, Gucci, from behind that, them bushes. I know you. Come on, man. Show up. Where you at, man? Say, Cletus, come on your show face. Come on, Cletus. Hello, Latrice. Hello, tough woman. Hey, Henny Hen. Do we know her name? 312. Does she have an IG page? Testing. Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me? Testing. You can hear me. Where's my panel at? Why are y'all not saying anything? You can hear? I said a yes. So at least you hear some music or something, huh? It's so quiet.
Sorry about that. Everybody
I've been
left?
Backstage so long, I should have some VIP wristbands waiting on me.
I'm sorry. No. What happened? I went downstairs.
Oh, you just left me by myself.
I think it was a real bad internet. It's an internet problem. Like, people just dropping off and got to come back on. You know how many times I got dropped on?
Huh?
What, 5 minutes?
She's going to be live at 15 after. Right.
Who is?
15 after.
That ugly thing?
Yeah, because she did another one. Did you not hear that?
What is her name supposed? What is her now? I don't even know her name.
Don't give her name.
Okay, text it to him in the private chat. Look in the private chat.
Yeah, send it over into the private.
Text it to him. They put it in the chat, but you must not have been looking.
No, it wasn't. I just came from the chat. I didn't see anything there.
Yeah, you got to scroll back down. You got to scroll it back.
No, I'm looking at it.
They put it in there.
Yeah, they put her name in there.
No, there's nothing
right.
In
stop
there.
Promoting her, because that's a promotion.
So look at the private chat.
I see it up there. Okay, I got
it's,
you.
It's
yeah, you're right. You're right. I have been hearing that name, but I didn't. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Mimi, don't put her name.
That's the
Mimi,
name.
Mimi, delete that.
That's the name on the page?
Yeah.
Yeah, all okay. Of her.
Okay.
And then the other one, she got another one.
Put it in the chat.
When you see that one, you'll see it.
Okay,
right.
Hold
but
on.
No, but when you go under that name and look at the last video, you'll see because she got it on.
Okay, it's big there. It's Venus flytrap. All right, y'all, we're going to get off of there and go be over there with Randa.
Over and out. Face.
You know Randa's Randa face? Face? Randa, put your link in. Randa, put your link in. Oh, there it is. Click Randa's link.
Okay.
Is it the ratchet? What's she at?
Yes,
the ratchet.
Oh,
okay.
Okay.
Dog said, don't end it yet. Don't end it yet. Hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. I got to get something. Come on.
Oh, Lord. This is the chick.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Wet all night, every day. She stinks, I'm telling you.
Wait, she
try to change her voice up every time she get on. She try to change her voice up.
But this is her pitch. Is this her pitch? Unless I'm looking at the wrong thing.
No.
This is the right one. This is the right one because it's showing R. Kelly. The overthrow.
Uh-huh,
yeah.
That's like when she was. That was when she was the dietitian.
Oh, long time.
She was the meal prepper. Ain't made breakfast in 25 years and got all this shit to say. You so stupid ass out there. Anybody, bitch ain't sent you since breakfast.
Okay. Bombshell dropped on YouTube 4 hours ago. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Strike page. Oh, so the picture she trying to put up, Sylvia, she trying to mock
you,
like huh?
She's like, that's her. That's what I seen on TV. Now, what that look like? That's just. That's come off of VHS tape, and you know that therefore lets you know that come off of VHS. Yes.
And then the devil infiltrates, and then God seals. Ain't that some? Wow, you're a celebrity, Seal. You're a celebrity. That's all that is.
That's
you're
it.
A celebrity.
That's it. That bitch a fan.
You're a celebrity.
That bitch a fan. That bitch is
exactly.
An extreme fan.
Exactly. Exactly.
Outdated ass.
Yeah.
Muskrat ass.
Yeah. Well, Yeah. Uh-huh.
Outdated. That is her biggest problem.
She don't get outdated. The right to talk about ain't nobody no on this page.
And like Kels made that last song. This is it. Oh baby. This is it. This is it. Play that Sylvia because she got a world awakening. She really don't know. She better get her tissue ready to wipe her ass with all shit. Get that message. You dummy, dummy. Play that song. This is it.
Hold on, get it.
Hello, baby. This is it for you, baby. This is your last round. And that's fact.
Mm-hmm.
How about that? She better get her row out. Pull all the gas out of her ass she wants. Baby, when it's over, it's over. Mm-hmm. Trust me. I'm not saying you're not pulling that race card. You're not going to do that.
Yeah,
ignorant name. She done panned out.
She just wants
if you did work for him, you should be fired right now. If you did work for him, you ought to be fired.
Yeah. Yeah.
You done made me pull out my patron. On a Sunday.
I'm glad tomorrow's a holiday.
Yeah.
Might as well started on something. No, it ain't Columbus. You know they changed it to Indigenous Peoples Day.
It's still on the calendar.
Who's that, Sylvia DJing? Is that Sylvia DJing again? Damn it. See there.
Gotta put that disclaimer up.
Find the baby, man. You won't be able to find it. Oh, here's your string yard in. Okay, let me see. It lets you be on two strings at once.
Oh, stop it, bitch. This is it.
Shelf, you see the screen?
What happened?
I want everybody to go to Coop.
Randa stream.
Uh huh.
She has it there. Are we supposed to go to her page?
Mm-hmm. She ain't in yet.
She hasn't. She has a stream link. I know I sent it in this.
Yeah. No, not yet. She'll be live in 15 after.
Oh, 15 after. Yet. Who, Randa? Yeah. We talking about Randa?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Let me come out. Yeah. Let me come out of there.
Yeah, we're gonna do the commercial kill, I guess. I don't know what else she's gonna play.
Okay.
Who, Randa?
You until she ready.
Oh,
she ready. She said she's ready.
I'm gonna go hop in the shower, get dressed, and be ready for Randa.
Oh, okay. You can do that.
Oh, she see. You just wanted our men's minds to wonder what you saying that. You ain't slick.
Huh?
You hear that, man? Oh. You hear that, fellas? She said, I just want to go in there and jump in the shower.
No, I did. No.
Where is it another man that on here? Is another man on here?
Yeah, my boy, Big B is on here.
Where?
He left.
What, 444?
Big B is still on here. I see where he. Big B says something at 7:54, and it's just 7:55. So.
No, you outdated. You need to refresh.
It's 7:56, and he says something at 7:54. Yeah. Big B just says something. So he says, "Shit, it's up." Oh no, man! You trying to be funny? I'm not hardly.
He was trying to tell me to R. Kelly, shut up. The song.
I thought he was saying sup. Oh.
No, he's saying it's R. Kelly, shut up. Because she said,
oh, okay, just that. Oh, just the typo.
There you go.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's what it happens. I know you're in there.
Or is he talking about play?
No, he said, shut up.
R. Kelly, shut up.
Yeah, Don, there you K. go. He's telling you he in the chat. Yeah, he is. He in the chat.
Don K up in here.
Don, yeah. I was talking about on the panel. I thought maybe somebody was sneaking up on the panel.
You talking about on the panel? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh. I thought they were up here. I'm like, wait a minute, what happened?
And they don't know what the hell they saying. Shut up.
I subscribe to Randa.
Now that I've got my voice back, let me start off by saying that I appreciate the fans around the world that have my back. And I just want to thank God upstairs for keeping his hands on me. Keeping all my focus through my surgery. Now, there's a couple of things I got to get off my chest. Some serious issues that I must address. Well, let's just get right to it. People say that I was done.
I was done. Randy said 10:15.
Tina, baby.
My future ain't my past.
And the baby, I see you. Tina, hello, baby. Subscribe to Randa's page, people. We'll be going there next.
10:15. We're going down.
14 more minutes. We're heading over to Randa, who says she's ratchet. She said, Terry, I'm ratchet.
Randa, she's ratchet. How many R's was attached to that name?
She's a ratchet. Big right, B said, yeah.
You said what?
I'm gonna let y'all talk. I'm gonna go ahead and take care of my business.
Oh, can you so put you put him on mute?
I mean, could you put him on can you loop his music while you're in town?
Let me see. I'm gonna do that.
He can play it. Terry can play. Why Terry can't play it? You don't have two devices.
No, I don't have two phones, but I have my my music through cable up here on my television. Hold on.
Well, Sylvia got the device.
So whatever
right there.
Comes all up, y'all remember my on. Program.
Put it on what?
And it's gonna play. Put it on loop. It'll play one song after the other.
I'm on YouTube.
Right. That's
but
what
you're,
I'm saying. You just have to make sure that your microphone is on.
You have a second phone, don't you?
Yeah,
that's how she's able to play because she has two phones.
Yeah, Terry. You know, we have to have more than one device. Working with these people, I didn't been found 101 device.
Y'all can hear it.
100 devices.
107.5.
Yeah, we can hear.
GCI. People Station B103. What's up, Atlanta? It's your boy, the Destin Legend, Leon.
Hey, Sylvia, do you know that GCI said where to film?
What's up, babe? What's up, ATL? Shout out. Y'all ain't gonna believe who I got in the building. Talk to him.
Miss Kerry, baby.
R. Kelly's filling ATL. Kerry Hilson is in my town. I'm in her town right now. It's crazy. Kerry Hilson's on the river today.
Today, I'm here to debut R. Kelly new single featuring yours truly.
V103, y'all, Atlanta, stand up. Number one set.
Damn.
R. Kelly,
Chicago.
Baby.
Chicago on radio station.
A lot of these cats out here be faking.
They actually ask you questions now.
Quiet, coming, her thing. It's me, it's you and I. It's you and I holding it down for hello, chat. Got 53 in here. 52. Okay. 5 times. Yeah. Call your thumb.
Get some free R. Kelly's in the chat. Don't live the king in the chat.
Okay. Hello,
that's why I'm trying to sell it.
Stay at the top spot. When you're breaking it down, to like a top shot. They cut it like some blades on a caddy. It's how you work it, big daddy. Every time you put that on, you are now rocking with the best. I'll make you forget about your ass. It's one race where you don't want to come first. I know what I'm doing, ain't no need to rehearse. A lot of dudes just be going nowhere fast. You be standing cruising like you want it to last. How you been getting alcoholic, and right now my body's calling. I gotta know how, you gotta know how. Baby, you don't shoot before it goes down. If it was a gun, you was gonna go. You know I'm being crazy, but I'm playing bad. I'm sorry, but you're playing bad.
Hands down, you the best. Ain't no competition. You and me in this bed. Just what I was wishing. Them other girls was cool, but it's something they was missing. I don't call them back ever since we hit it in the kitchen. That night,
Free Kelly, y'all. Put it in their chat. Free Kelly. And I love it.
Gonna love it.
So y'all, I'm telling y'all, let's see if we can weed off the Rugrat, the trolls in here that won't put it on there. Free R. Kelly, y'all. Free R. Kelly, hashtag. Free R. Kelly.
Flooded.
Free R. Kelly. See if I can weed out any trolls up in here, because they won't put that on you. Free R. Kelly, y'all. Oh, I think they left. We had 60. Dropped down to 53. I think they ran out of here. That's right. Free R. Kelly.
When
it's over in the morning, I'll think I'll be
alone.
Hey. That's right.
Here you go,
boy.
One.
That's right. Free R. Kelly chat. See if we can weed out.
Keep it coming, keep it coming.
Thank you very much.
Keep it coming, keep it coming.
Hitting fire test.
Hello to all the newcomers coming in the chat. Welcome, 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 welcome. Coming in, Terry. They're coming in.
They're coming in.
Coming in.
Are they flooding themselves in?
Mm-hmm.
54 likes. That's what's up.
Yeah, they coming in. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Come on, this
what we on. This what we on.
Get to this chat.
That's right. We looping it tonight. We looping it.
Happy Sunday, y'all. Sunday night.
Right, flood it. Come on, Kelly. Knock him out the box.
Come on, Kelly. That's right. Play that Kelly, because some trolls probably can't stand him.
That's right. They ain't going to put Free R. Kelly. Put that in there. Flood him out of here.
Yeah. Free R. Kelly, y'all.
Yeah.
Free R. Kelly.
That's right. We can get some hands. That's right. The woman to God.
I'll see you, Trina. I'll see you, Trina.
Look at me now.
Miss Texas Bama. Robbie. Just like he's in this puzzle. Miss Fat Elizabeth.
Come on, through. Come through.
That's right.
Y'all hear them talking.
Robbie, I see you. Woman of God, Miss Fat. Elvira. Elvira. Daphne. Renee Mack. Let them know Black Beauty. And see the disclaimer.
Nine and three.
Miss Beth.
Raina Jones.
Go on, the Lord. Kelly. Break it down.
Give a little tension. Oh, just like the river.
Sexy Bama. Nigga,
dead. It's been a long.
It's been a long.
Bobby Connolly.
Yes, it has.
Big B. Renee Mack.
It's on its way.
We got the plane. Back in.
Doris, I see you. I see you, Doris. Elizabeth Shelton and the grand hands up. Robbie with the blue hearts. I see it to the king. That's right. Renee Mack. Miss Fat. Trina Tina. Yes, he is the king. That's why they hating on him. That's why they want him locked away, because he dominates the charts. They're haters.
no, no, mm-hmm. no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
like Judy back.
Mm-hmm. Watch my hashtag, y'all. It's gonna be a new, it's gonna be a new hashtag right here.
That's right, Miss Fat Woman of God.
Look in the chat, y'all. It's gonna be my new hashtag.
Oh, he keep doing not in me.
What's gonna be your hashtag?
Watch, look in the chat. Look in the chat now. Look at the chat, y'all. Look at my chat. I mean, look at my hashtag.
Say Dodden. Say Dodden.
Look at my hashtag. Look at my hashtag. No, look what mine says. Look what mine says. Y'all see what my hashtag say?
Hashtag R. Kelly wins the field. Hands up.
That's right.
You gotta rewrite that. You missed
it. Yeah. Let me put it again. Y'all put that hashtag in there. Follow my hashtag.
Yeah, put the hashtag in there. Right. Yeah, you ain't got a tag. They know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
They know what it is. Change on the road. Roll, roll, roll.
That's right. That's my hashtag. That's my new hashtag.
Hashtag. I tell you where to feel.
Mm-hmm.
Keep forgetting my other one.
That's a new hashtag. There will be a black president.
Get
that to that troll. Let that troll let her brag about that. Let's see if she talk about that horse face, big overweight.
Change is gonna come.
Yes, that's that new hashtag. We're gonna give her something to talk about. If the trolls in here, we're gonna give them something to talk about. That's that new hashtag, y'all. Spread that around. Put that love in the air. Put it in the universe. That's right. That's that love. Yeah.
You know you can make that a private channel, right?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We'll talk about that later.
Okay. That's that new hashtag. Yeah, that's that new hashtag. We're going to give her something to talk about since she want to talk. Since she want to put that life mess out there. Speak that life.
Yeah.
We about to speak
the opposite.
We're putting that hashtag out there.
Paint to yourself. Paint to face.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, that hashtag, that new hashtag, it's gonna win you some cash apps this week, so be ready. Gonna see if y'all know what that new hashtag is about. That's right. I see you all. I see you all. That's right. We gonna put that in the universe chat. We gonna see what they got to say about that. See if we gonna give them something to talk about. Big B, we gonna give them something to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all keep them coming.
That's right, Miss Texas.
Keep them coming, y'all.
Hey, guys.
I love it. You see what that new hashtag? Look at that new hashtag, Sylvia. Look at that new hashtag before you leave. We got a new hashtag.
Sylvia, hold on. We got a new hashtag.
Look at that new hashtag.
Kelly wins appeal.
Yep, hashtag R. Kelly wins appeal.
Okay, R. Kelly wins
appeal.
We're going to give her something to talk about. We're going to give her something to talk about. We're putting it out there.
We'll tell you later. Right. Okay. So we're going to stay on.
We headed over there to the, we headed over to Rena's channel, y'all. Please follow us over there.
Randa.
She's ratchet. Randa. It's going down. Rena. Randa's channel is going down. Let's go over there. Where's that link at? moderator was the link.
She's ratchet.
Well, that's what she said. She told me, she said, Terry, I'm ratchet.
But you stressing too hard on my sister. Stop calling her ratchet now.
No, I just said what she said. No, that's all right. Yeah, like ratchet's a bad thing when you're grown.
No, I know it ain't. It's kind of sophisticated.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You better believe it. Okay. Texas Bama got it up in there. I'm over there. Okay, somebody already over there. Okay.
All right, here we go.
Bye, y'all.
Wait for Ratchet's Randy Baby Show.
We don't say bye.
We still waiting. She hasn't started it yet. She hasn't started it yet. She hasn't. I'm over here. She hasn't started.
Okay, we got
yet.
One more. Okay, let's get one more Kale.
One more Kale.
Yeah. What's one good one?
Oh, I could pick them good ones. All right.
Right.
Hold on.
Put a jam to it. Make you move.
Let me.
I know Flo Stone. I don't need that.
No.
He got other music.
Mm-mm.
Oh, play. Play Bad Man. Play Bad Man, Sarah.
Which one?
I want y'all to hear what he's saying in that song.
Bad Man?
Bad, yeah. Have you heard that one? Have you heard that?
What, Bad Man? I'm going
to do what I'm going to say. You better. Yeah, I know you heard.
Sylvia, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, after that one, before we go over there, can you play Home Alone?
Okay.
We about to jam up in here, y'all. Can I get somebody to virtual dance with me on Home Alone on the next song? Can I see some hands up who would like to dance with me? Now I know where Stephen A got that from. Trying to describe Aaron Rodgers, Big Day. That's Big B. That's where Stephen A got that. Stephen A. Smith. I see now. Home Alone.
This is the word he's going to say now. Listen to this part. I mean, to the end. Listen to what he's saying to the end.
Dead ass flowers live now.
He points to the end of this song, what I want you to hear. Every song, he tell it all. He's too naive to listen. Tell the whole story. Sometimes I gotta tell myself, he's surviving. And no matter what the cost, I gotta keep on keeping on. Keep on keeping on, yeah. Came up in these streets.
There was no father there for me. And ooh, people just had to go without me.
And listen to this part.
Play it on Randa's Sylvia. She's live over there now, y'all. Play it over there on her channel. Get the party.
Okay.
All right, she's over there, y'all. Let's go over there. We're headed over to Randa's channel, so follow that link.
All right. Here we go.
This one, Sylvia. Yeah, and we got to step out of here because she have her own stream.
Okay.
So I'm leaving this one.